change the background.
Okay.
For example, yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's like a desk, a news desk.
Yeah, it's a really news desk. And the background, we can show, let's say, the... we can show this kind of
turtle.
Yeah, aquarium, like this way.
There's the sea turtle right there.
Yeah, and then we can move the change like this way. And a beautiful screen. All the students will see a big picture. Yeah. After that, if you see this camera, assuming the projector screen in the front, every student has a virtual eye contact. Your eye going every student simultaneously.
Oh, that's great. So I'm looking at you. Put your phone away.
Yeah, yeah. This way, you can bring it here. And also, you can bring the live picture there, and you can erase.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, here we have a point anyway. So this pointer used for controlling everything there. Yeah. So we can go
If I had my PowerPoint, where would
Every screen can show PowerPoint because now if you connect up your notebook screen, we show here.
Okay.
So number four, we show the PowerPoint. This screen can be the PowerPoint. And this one is a document camera, for example. Yeah, so every operation.
Can I take a picture of us doing
this? Yeah. It's recording, so I can give you this video to you.
Oh, okay.
So, for example, we can show like this, and then we can show this title there. So all operation by yourself.
So I could totally make, I really want to flip my classroom. I want to put the videos do more labs in the classroom.
Yeah, this is a really make a real video with you. Because all the other method has only PowerPoint screenshot. This is boring. This is a real
like
presentation.
A
yeah, this is better than any other method of presentation.
Because how do people buy this? Like the district would have to buy it, or the
you order this one. For example, we have a complete studio package.
Actual studio at our school got built.
Yeah, then
with a green screen, we have all the green.
Yeah, then you have to put this machine only.
So that's all we would need.
Yeah,
okay.
But you can buy this one. Then any space, you can make another studio.
Right.
So every people.
Yeah. So we have the green screen. So we would need this.
Yeah.
And then I could just go there, use your software.
Yeah. Just sending you the learning this one very easy because everything is straightforward. Just put the video background wall. We provide many walls. Floor. We provide many floors there. And then when you want to have a different combination, for example, if you want to change the screen, you can select the monitor one and move this monitor in the left side.
Okay.
And also you can make a resizing. There's a scale, so just make a bigger, smaller, wider.
Awesome.
Very, very simple you can design. And also you can make all the for example, even monitor frame, you can change color from here. So we provide many examples already.
So I can make it exactly
so you can design by yourself or you can use what we provide you.
Gotcha.
So that way you
can
do.
Can I make my own background?
Yeah, of course, just loading. For example, here in the background, if you go static element, because every background is static, so we can background. You load, add any picture here from there. Yeah, any video, let's say this kind of universe. And then this one is loaded here. If you load this one, immediately it becomes very different. So
that's amazing.
Yeah, this is if you want to change the camera angle, so you just go here, the select camera, not this camera, but virtual camera.
Right. And then you can. It looks like I'm in a full-on
on the universe.
Big, huge.
Yes. And also the position, you can change the background slightly wall like this. And also this one, also you can scale to have a different. So once you try like a 30 minute, you become very used to.
I'm
so very easy.
Could get it.
Yeah. So thank you very much.
This is awesome.